And toward the ground, I said, well, even though
very cold at the same time,
this is why I did not, I was trying to not agitate the man, because now I'm moving.
It was a horrible moment, extremely difficult. And first of all, it was extremely hot, like I had boiled water on my head. Then very cold, extremely dangerous. But at the same time, I understood that it was big history. It was history, very, very important incident. But at the same time, I was very sad for this innocent man.